It's the first game of the season for Wycombe Wanderers, and today they're playing Eastleigh here at Blackwell Heath. It's half time here at Blackwell Heath, and currently the Chairgirls are 1-0 down.
Eastleigh are dominating things here, so the Chairgirls will be looking to up their game in the second half. So Dave, tough game today.
Yeah, not the opening we wanted. Very difficult opponent, caused us a lot of problems today. Conceding as early as we did created us a little bit of difficulty. Second half we regrouped and we came back really strongly, creating some good opportunities of our own, which on another day would have made the result a bit closer perhaps.
Bobby, how much are we missing Charlotte Bagshaw out in the middle?
Yeah, we are missing Charlotte. We've missing a couple of other players as well who have left this season, who play down the core for us last year. So it's going to be a rebuild this year with the players we've brought in. But we'll have to go again next week and try and put in the performances we know we can.
And we're at it again next week.
Yeah, well, having United away next week, very tough opposition. They know us well, we know them very well. It'll be an incredibly tough battle, but we've got some work to do on Thursday, and then we go again next week and see if we can get a positive result.
Okay, thank you.
So, the Chairgirls start their season with a 2-0 loss to Eastleigh at home.
Our next feature game is Wycombe Reserves at home to Easington. We'll see you there.